Hi, hi, hi! It's Z here, and I'm here to tell you that you matter. Why? Because you do! Your very existence and life hold value not only to others, but to the world as well. Each step you take leaves an imprint in our world. It's important to know your own self-value as a person, since you have to be a friend to yourself. Good friends will always hold you up and make you feel special, and loved ones will do that too. But you have to give yourself that love as well. Love and self-love go hand in hand, and it's vital for healthy living to be at one with yourself. Your value is not just placed in your goals or your dreams. Your value lies within how you define yourself. The way you see yourself is one of the most important things to identify with. Sadly, there will be people in your life and in your world that may project their own criticisms, judgments, insults, or just odd perceptions of you. But always remember that you are completely different than what someone else thinks of you. There will be people that can criticize you or be harsh to you, since your individuality doesn't fit the pre-existing mold others may have in mind for you. But don't be discouraged about life from other people's perceptions and judgments and opinions and criticisms and meanness. You must always tell yourself, I matter. My life matters. My existence matters. My dreams matter. And everything I am and everything I do matters. Because, my darlings, at the end of the day, you must take care of yourself and give yourself time whenever something impacts you. There is absolutely no shame, ridicule, or embarrassment in taking out time for yourself and gifting yourself time and space to relax and give yourself time. There's always time to do something. And if you're not feeling up to your usual routine, schedule, or plans, that's okay too. Please don't push yourself or strain yourself to get back on track quicker. Allow yourself to feel what you're feeling, process your emotions, and allow yourself space in between. And most importantly, as I said before, give yourself time. You matter, your mental health matters, your emotional health matters, your physical health matters, and overall, your well-being and quality of life matters. There's no shame in taking a break from social media or just stepping away from the computer for a little while. Your life and existence isn't online. You are living your life, and you have to be kind to yourself. Be fair to yourself and be fair to others. Knowing how important you are beyond anyone else's scope or view is so important. You matter because you are one of a kind. There is no one like you, and what you bring to your life and your existence is beyond special and valuable. You are love. You are love. There is love in you. There is love in each breath you take, and there is love in your soul. Thank you, my friends, for listening.